No right to suffer locally. When all these are... This particular study will culminate into a report that will formally be presented to the People's Republic of China for purposes of securing the grant for constructing two stadia, that is Akibwa in Lira and Buhinga in Kabarole district. We hope that this work under the contractual obligation will be conducted within 90 days and the report will be compiled for onward submission by the Minister of Education and Sports and the Minister of Foreign Affairs to the Chinese Embassy based in Uganda for onward transmission to the People's Republic of China.
The consultant who will be undertaking the studies for Akibwa Stadium will do the studies at a cost of 424 million 800,000 Uganda shillings. And the consultant for Buhinga Stadium will do the studies for the environmental impact assessment and social impact assessment, including the feasibility studies, at a cost of 590 million shillings.
Allow me to note that the construction of this Akibwa Olympic Stadium will bring in a lot, not only to Lira and Lamu sub-region, but even to the entire country. For our sub-region here, for Lira and our sub-region, it will enable our people to engage in all forms of sports activities.